Hey, what's up, everybody? It's Jay and Tad, BBQ Bus.
What's up?
And today's a very exciting day. We're headed to finally pick up the truck up in New Jersey.
I don't know exactly how I'm going to feel. I'm sure I'm going to be pretty excited. I don't know. It's one of those days that we've been working up to for so long that I almost can't believe it's here.
So we just left the shop, and the truck kind of stopped. It just sort of gently rolled to an end, and so they're under the hood right now taking a look.
Right about here, I was hitting the gas and it just wasn't going.
So I just like let it cruise to the corner.
So I guess it's the transmission. And if you can see behind me, they're actually pushing the BBQ Bus back to the shop with a forklift. So it won't be taking her home tonight after all. But that's all right.
We're leaving with the bus. We drove around a little bit. Then we went to get on the road to head home, and she kind of just stopped. You know, what are you gonna do? Roll with it. If there's anything I think we've both learned in this process is that nothing ever goes exactly how you plan it, and it won't be the first hurdle. It hasn't been the first hurdle. Won't be the last hurdle.